those weren't bees doing that. Is that Marius? Okay. I was looking for him. Entropy mage! I'm training my own guy. Keep him busy. Well, was it that hard? I'm saying it's not that hard as I'm like blasted to less than half my health. Gotta catch 'em all. That's a bird. I might have gotten them all. This guy was hiding back here. Runaway prisoner. Oh no. Was he the one attacking? There was a guy hanging around over here. Maybe it was him, but... Oh! I did not realize what that was. Ouch. That was foolish. This all entry pages. Maybe I'll find something interesting sawmill related to entropy here. Give me a nice crisp piece of meat. Empty parchment. Oh, these people are up to something messy. Seems I interrupted their slaughter or something. I think I have a skull for that. Nope. I have adept and expert. Sometimes you don't have to move it at all. 66 coins. I have that. Skull of the Light Herald. Yeah. Not even entropy. tomato. Not a trap, it's a plate. Cheap health potion. Poison of magic detachment. Cheap mana potion. And I'm overweight. I think I can get rid of... rid of two of these. I always get rid of the rancid health potions. That helps. Horrible frame rate. Sorry guys, I don't know why, really. Maybe it's the fog effects. And I went in here. Right. So this is... sawmill. So, kind of to the south-ish is more stuff. I'm kind of surprised. And... there's a cave very close to here. Oh yeah, east. Oh boy. A straggler. Brownrock Cave. Oh, in there. Okay. Might as well. What's that glow? That's a rune. I got entropy too. It was a runaway prisoner. There was a runaway prisoner attacking us. Because that's another one just like it. We'll get him. Or not. Not sure where he is. He ran. He's under there, I guess. To use the wood block. Let's scare that one. Ah! Phil Lesser sold him. Good to see. Excuse me. What's in the basket? I don't need that. Don't need that stuff. Oh! Big chunk of cheese and crusty bread, and it... Oh, wow, that was weird. That was definitely very weird. Am I underwater again? Good way to drop a pound. What am I doing anyway? Stand by, guys. Okay. Continuing. That just goes further in. Oh, brother. Enderal. Dead Enderal. Forsaken one. Okay. Short but sweet. Thanks, buddy. Oh my. Veil of the Mysterious Nomad. That's pretty cool, too. Increases mana by 3 points. Elementalism. Entropy spells cost 2% less mana. Entropy Robe of Chaos. Wow. It's worse armor, though. I think I'm gonna... Mana Salt. Chaos Nova. Staff of Resurrection. Aw, I gotta sell some of this stuff. My arrow, void salts. I gotta get rid of some stuff. I will plant some stuff on his body. Goat meat. Wow, I didn't realize it was that heavy. I'm gonna take that. This satiates for 600 seconds, 900 seconds. I'm gonna take some date cakes. What else can I give him? Some armor pieces. Set of the Tracker. That thing's pretty cool looking. Claws. They really look like claws, but like broken, like twisted claws. Out of them. Out of all this heavy stuff, this is the cheapest, right? Except for this. Yeah, we gotta pick our battles. Mentalist robe? Do we have anything rancid still? Rancid. There we go. Take that with you. I thought there was only two of them. I don't know if I want to step there. Oh, brother. The scrolls. I hate when they do that. Ooh, apothecary statue. Chicken egg, fish eggs, lichen, and salt. What? What's this all about? Experimental cabinets. What were they up to in here? Hey Marius, go stand in here. Wow. Well, that goes up quite high. Quite low. Like some kind of... I don't know. I'm picturing this beam coming up or down to this stuff. Oh. You got. Two petty soul gems. Not great. Yeah. There we go. I really can't look at any of these. Why put that there if they're not real? Illusory Scrolls of Doom. And then here we've got another door. We have to open the... Oh. That. Who goes sleepy time in here? Who, I say? Kind of surprised there's nobody up here. I I do not want leather strips. Nothing I really need here. A note. Those sounds from the other side of the door can be really scary. The entrance is somewhere on the other side of the mountain, and the door is locked from the other side. Oh. Borak has ordered us here to prevent something from breaking through this door and attacking the dual towers from behind. And my partner is wetting his pants. I know where we were. I almost went in this cave when I was following Jaspar, or Jaspar was following me, or whatever. My partner is wetting his pants. To Ark. And I was going to come in here, and I'm like, nah. Or I might have come in here, and I couldn't find a way past the door. I think that might have been the way. So long ago. I mean, before I went to Ark, you know. I think I did come in here, and I'm like, how do we get past this? And I didn't... That's right, I didn't feel like going around the mountain. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... I was like, no, we gotta get to Ark. And then this... Oh. I think I already turned off the bear trap. So yeah, we ran through here to go to Ark. What's that sound? So we got a cave this way, a cave, a camp, and a mine. And then I've got a tower and, like, I think a ruin that way. There might be people in that camp. Tower, rather. We've been up there already, but... I don't know if we can go that way. Should we just cut back through the cave? I guess so. I don't want to cross. I feel like it's on the other side. It's on this side of the water. Yeah. There are baddies on this side. That's what you were locking out. I'm surprised a wooden door could hold them, though. This is the other side of the mountain. So maybe this is where we want to be. The stuff this way. Yeah. Hope it doesn't bother you guys too much for putting off the main quest, but I want to see what all this stuff is. Okay, I've got about a tear down there. Observe, ladies and gentlemen. It's running. Oh my god, there's like four of those things. Duh. Did they get rid of him? No, he's still over there. Light breach mine. Oh! He's just having a grand old time. A little low on health, though. Live again and destroy your foes. It's running from him. I would run from that thing too. You're making him angry. I think you have better pathing than he does. Is that an ice claw over there? It was. It was an ice claw. How'd you kill it? Something else killed it? I have no idea. Alright, let's go see that mine. I've never been over here, that's pretty interesting. Whoop. Whoop. Wow. Gonna restart here. I thought I was about to crash. Oh, you're a bear. Tour coins, not bad. Where's the bear? It's noisy. I want to silence it forever. I didn't want to fall down like that. Now, how do we get back up there? Oh, we got some cool. Ugh, another bear. Lightning. Cheap mana potion. I'm overweight again. Pleased to be moving. Marius. I gotta drop some stuff, obviously. What can I drop? I'm not sure what the cap dust bottles are for. Let's drop the bow. Oh, that was him summoned. Okay. What else we got? I can climb up in this. For no reason. Ah. So what's this place? Light Breach Mine. Well, we haven't gone in it yet. I don't know where the entrance is. You're knocking stuff around. Feeling that I'm missing something completely obvious. I mean, this isn't a mine, right? That's it. Oh, this might hurt. Oh, yeah. Sure did. The chunk of cheese is still working? Okay. Bear cave. Well, this is the bear cave, not the mine.